First of all, you want to tuck the tailbone under, then you're going to straighten one leg and focus on bringing it up as high as you can under control for the outlined tempo range that's outlined in your program. Again, keep that tailbone tucked under and you're repeating for the outlined reps in the program. You might need to reset or shake out the hips if you're getting cramping or just not push it as far.